All right. Basically, Nate's car stopped working, and now we were at the gym waiting for him for like 30 minutes, and now we're on the way to go pick him up. This is illegal as fuck what I just did, but... Yo, who's that?
Hey, what's up, Miles?
Get in.
What's up, bro?
You getting in?
I guess I'm hopping in.
Is John getting
in? Oh, no. I can't hop in. I guess y'all do.
So, get oil.
Just put this all to the side, I guess?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Watch out for my headphones.
Car problems.
Yes, yeah.
Man just got the car. What's up, boys?
What's up, you getting in?
I need to go get a vehicle sometime.
Oh, sorry, Nate.
You're good.
I'll see y'all later.
All right, see you, Daddy.
Later.
Are we just leaving?
Here goes Daddy John.
Oh, wait. Can you turn around? I'm gonna hop out and grab my backpack.
Okay.
There's this truck waiting.
Fuck this guy.
My guy's doing negative speed. I can't pull into this driveway.
It's Grandpa.
So we got Nate with us now?
Oh, I want to wait. Oh, what's up, bro? There's another truck coming.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, injured both my arms. So yeah. I'm either going to be like doing like no weight at all.
Dude, I tweaked my neck, so I might be doing no weight too.
I get gummy worms.
Oh, that's dope.
You want one?
Nah.
Oh fuck, don't kill us.
Where's the
I'm
I solemnly swear, from this moment forward, that I will never lose again. I will never, never be defeated.
My shoulders are so bad.
Wake up, bro, you got this. I did. Because you wanted the camera.
No, sir.
Hi, right, boys. For Principal Fitness.
Say what's up to Sean.
What up, baby? How we doing?
It's a vlog.
We need to show him the bicep. What are you doing? Show him that bicep right there.
Oh, shoot. Almost turned sideways. On that bicep?
Oh, my gosh. Oh my god.
The other one that's looking massive right now.
I don't know how, because I'm gonna guess how many times I've eaten today.
How many times?
One and a half. I ate at 9 a.m. and then I had half of a Chick-fil-A sandwich.
Yeah?
French fries. Yeah.
So when did you start like pinning?
What do you mean? Like
pinning steroids in your butt.
Oh, yeah. It was like last week, you know, I woke up and I stepped on the scale and I was like 98 pounds and I was like, something's gotta change, yeah.
Oh yeah?
So I just grabbed it. We had one on the kitchen counter that we had used like previously. And
yeah, from our last cycle.
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Our last cycle.
And I just had Ethan, I just called him in my room. I was like, yo, can you meet? We got the job done. So.
Makes sense.
So big things coming next week. I think it should.
Yeah. Are you getting 315 bench press next week?
I think I'm gonna weigh 315 next week.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I actually just started a cycle too. I'm running creatine right now.
Running creatine?
Yeah. It's a heavy cycle. It could be deadly.
Oh, yeah.
I heard there's tons of side effects. Yeah. It's almost as bad as protein.
Yeah. That's why I need to start TikTok. I can lift you up. I can show you what you want to see and take you where you want to be. You could be my luck. Even if the sky is falling down, I know there will be safe and sound. We're safe and sound. We're safe and sound.
White girl.
Yeah.
guys. We just left the gym. We're on our way home now. Got a bit of a drive, but you know, we're just grinding out, trying to get this. I'm gonna try to get this video to you guys by Wednesday, so tomorrow. I'm gonna be editing it tonight. Who knows? We might do something tonight. I'll pick up the vlog if we do, but this is probably gonna be the outro. So make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate you, boys. Peace.
Oh, that's more than I put in, dickhead.
Shit. It's hard to get into a vehicle this small when you're this big. And it's a big vehicle. I'm just bigger.